you know, Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz. Like, Dorothy, basically, you know, like, I know you remember ToTo. Like, we were just saying, Toto and ToTo.
Oh, yeah.
The dog ToTo really represented Anubis. And he was really walking her through the underworld, you know, the whole time, you know, all the way to the end. You know, he the one that, you know, ToTo is the one that moved the curtain and showed, you know, the guy behind the curtain, pulling all the strength, you know, the Wizard of Oz, whatever. Yeah, but that's what ToTo was.